know WONG Hei Yiu. I study in Evangel College. Today, I'm going to tell you a story called The Naughty Gingerbread Man. Once upon a time, there was a naughty gingerbread man. He always bullies others. One day, when he was walking in the desert, he saw a fat dog flying in the air. Ah! Who are you? Please don't be afraid. I'm the god of good. I've heard that you are very naughty and nasty. Please don't do that again. Do you know others will be very sad to you? I'm so sorry. I will be good again. You've no need to be sorry. If you are doing well from now on, I will give a gift for you. Because Gingerbread Man is good, he had many friends. He was very happy.